it's kind of very enlightening. It opens one's eyes to what is happening in India, and the fact that India has taken the lead in software production, software development. It gives those of us coming from the developing world hope for the future.
With what expectations did you come to this event?
I would say I did not come with expectation. I came to learn, and I think on that score, I'm satisfied.
Do you think such events need to be organized in Africa?
In a way, yes, because it will cut down costs. It will enable more people to get opportunity.